One heart, one aim, one destiny. You understand, woman? Look, I don't know all things, see? So, one love, one love, one love. One love, one heart, let's get together and feel alright. Hear the children crying, hear the children cry. Oh, send praise to the Lord and I will feel alright. Let's get together and feel alright. Now let the mad pass all their dirty remarks. There is one question I'd really love to ask. Is there a place for the hopeless sinners who has hurt all mankind just to save his own belief? One love, hear my plea. One heart, give thanks and praise unto Jah, and I will feel alright. Singing in the morning, one love. What about the one heart? One heart, give thanks and praise unto Jah, and I will feel alright. Let's get together and feel alright. Let's come together to fight this holy Armageddon. So when Jah man come, there will be no do. Have pity on those whose senses grow thin. There ain't no hiding place from the Father of creation. Sing it. One love, what about the one on? Remain the same, huh? Yeah. But we the people got to come together, you know, putting out your trust in chariots and horses, but on the most high. Jah, Rastafari, one love, one heart, let's get together and feel alright. Yes. Rastafari is the Almighty God, and His blessings must stay with His people forever, because this people must set an example for the earth to follow. This is where Rastaman is first known, and then Rasta would have to unite from Jamaica first before the earth could be united. So with this unity we shall keep it together, and with the help of the Almighty God, Jah Rastafari, Emperor Haile Selassie I, we shall overcome. Selassie I live. Save Rastafari. And that's how it's going, you know. We're glad to complete our work, so.
Now, based on what I know of that concert, I think he followed that song with Jah Live. I believe that was the final song of the concert, but...